sort of shuffle forward so that it gives them not too close, not right now, but during, so that it gives the other player a good amount of space to
Five,
run.
four, three, two, one.
Yeah, please.
Get away from bull.
Ooh.
50, right?
50, please.
Yeah.
Get some gas up.
Stand in this nasty little red thing over here.
Sorry.
How have the raid got feared?
Yeah, that includes.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Roars in 10 sec.
Oh, we triggered him already?
Yeah, otherwise the buff would have gone.
That's... They're coming? Yeah, it's up. Soon as you get bears coming. That's unfortunate. Stand in the nasty.
I'll rest after you wipe. So don't release.
Repeat, don't release.
That's a first. That is a first.
Mark.
Oh, Mark.
I'm gonna save Thanks, some Demo. Time, but hey, yeah, thank you.
Thanks, Demo.
What do you gotta say for yourself, Mark?
Alright, who globally muted him?
We should not listen to Discord. Might not have heard.
Actually, again.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
location.
Subjects giving chase.
Rising. Maintain shockification.
See that coming? Try and spread out a bit after that bit.
I can't. Thanks, Demo.
Save your res. Hands up.
Off for a ride. Out.
Get guys up.
Back of the room.
I'm feared. I'm probably dead.
Nice res.
Yeah, you're gonna have to get a tantrum. I died.
That would be a wipe, I think. Keep going though.
I died.
I want to see, I know, cooldown and some ferocious roar. It seems like it's only a minute or something.
It's right after the combo, so... It's 30 seconds, 35 seconds.
35 seconds, yeah.
Ow.
I was wondering how much it aligned with the warrior's berserker rage. Save me a few fuck times.
Yep.
Maybe if we have a specific...
Probably to be on this spot.
Try and aim for the green marker when you have the debuff.
I need someone on me for the fear. Thank you.
Spread out again. Fear and fool. That ain't coming. Antagonizer 3000 system
deployed. Prepare to encourage target. Let me keep it. Never mind. I'm dead.
Gaza.
Antagonization matrix at max.
That's up.
I'm dead. Yori couldn't top me off before he threw me.
Interrupts.
There was some cooldown with me.
Stand on the... Oh, you die anyway. Okay. Back again. Please, when you have the throw debuff, try and aim for the green. Tanks are running so far across the room to get... I think we can afford a little bit of damage would take extra. We got two more pulls in us.
What's the throw called like? Oh, missile throw, okay.
You land up with like a red marker above your head. You'll see it on some of the melee when they're attacking.
I'd like to see which tank is picked up. I can't.
Okay, I get you, yeah.
Yeah.
Putting the marker down again. So green. So that keeps the tanks fairly close to the boss, and usually we'll be on the other end of the platform anyway. 4, 3, 2, 1
being thrown.
Still on the melee pack. Stand in the red stuff.
Mark. me. Ouch.
Well, get Gaz up. Slowing down on using it, which means slowing down on picking it or rotating healer cooldowns.
That was all of my cooldowns at once.
I'll figure it out.
How long does it stay on the ground actually?
Not sure, but we'll figure it out. We're still going for now.
Because it also does damage to you while you're picking it up.
Okay. Yeah, it's up. Maybe you actually have to be thrown further away from the boss.
I don't know, that throw hit me for 115k.
Doesn't hit you for less when you're further away.
It doesn't seem to, mate.
Okay.
You were below half HP when he threw you. You should have been topped, probably.
No, it does say the damage is reduced the further away you are. I should iterate it properly. When I said I'm having trouble getting back, it's purely for the fear. Not anything else. I can get back, but if Marg's on his own and gets feared, he could die or the other way around.
You get thrown at a person, right?
Yes, they need to get far away.
And you need to stay together.
I thought he can stand with you as your buddy.
No.
They have to come run back with me, so we split up so they don't take damage, and then run with me,
That's what we're saying,
I don't get... You get thrown at a person, so how can he get away from you?
We don't have to worry about that, they probably don't take the crazy amount.